Titles updated. Command is added. All right, guys. Jess is not pregnant. I don't know why everyone always thinks that whenever I have an announcement, it is that my wife is pregnant. This is a Samson event slash ad slash everything. So I'm going to unbox my Samsung Plus. And I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. I totally forgot that I wasn't supposed to open it fully. And I opened it and also transferred all of my files and stuff over it to it so I can use it. Cause I'm traveling to Europe today. All right. So. Let's see. Hey, listen, there's more. All right, relax. Everyone calm down, there's more. All right, guys, the new Galaxy S10 Plus. Most powerful gaming device yet. Screen is massive, let me show you. We got some AKG headphones, by the way. Beautiful. All right, it's a little, obviously I put my filthy hands on it, so there's a little, it doesn't look as good as it should. Boom! Beautiful, all right? Most powerful gaming device yet. Battery lasts forever. I'm not even kidding. I've literally had 2 days in a row while listening to music where this battery has lasted the entire time. So throwing that out there, all right? They sent me one of these bad boys, dude. Guess what? I'm also gonna be debuting an exclusive iconic outfit and scenario emote on stream after this. Brand new skin. No one's gonna have access to it for like a week. I think, actually. We have no idea when there's no official date when the skin and the stuff will be released, all right? But it's only gonna be available if you buy a Galaxy, I almost just dropped this, Galaxy S10e, S10 or S10 Plus. Available on March 8th in stores. It is currently March 4th. So beautiful. It's currently March 4th, so in 4 days, this will be available. You guys can get two exclusive, an emote and a skin, all right? But guess what, there's more! That's right! Once you've downloaded Fortnite, check out the new outfit inspired by K-pop sensation. Oh my god, I hope I say this right. Youngchan Woo? For the band Icon and the new scenario emote modeled after one of their songs. Guess what? I'm gonna be headed to New York on March 16th to play with one of these guys in an epic siege match on a brand new map exclusive to Fortnite. That's right, a brand new map literally built for this event that you guys can participate in. You can learn more about it. To attend, compete, or watch online, just type !! Samsung in the chat to learn more. That's what I thought. Now you guys are excited. So this is gonna be pretty dope. I'm really excited about it, and I actually also have a little something to show you. I'm gonna relaunch my. So I should have both of these in my inventory right now. And I'll be able to show you guys what it looks like, the cool skin and the emote exclusively for the next week. Very excited about it, man. I gotta switch over. No way my phone attached it. Yeah, I don't have a SIM. Oh, I can just swap the SIM card out though. Skin looks dope. I'm excited. I know, man. I'm so lucky, dude. Samsung's so incredible, man. Well, they're hands down one of my favorite sponsors that I've ever worked with. They're so open to learning and just... can't even explain. They're just so great to work with. Are you guys ready? Hello?
I'm here. Sorry. I'm ready. You left the party, didn't you?
I did. I'm gonna need another invite.
All right. We aren't friends, awkward.
I'm gonna go with no backbling right now. Oh my god, we really aren't friends?
We aren't friends. So sad. Dope outfit, by the way.
Yo, what? Dude, this song's so good. Hold up, yo, check us out.
What is that?
What's up, baby?
Oh, is that the announcement?
Yeah, what's up, baby? Look how sick, I know, right? How sick is this?
So it's a new skin. So how do you get that?
Yeah.
Samsung S10e, S10 or S10 Plus, available March 8th. Also, there's gonna be a live event March 16th in New York, where I'm gonna be competing with one of the guys from Icon. And guess what, dude? Guess what? Fortnite is making a brand new map for it, like a specialized custom.
What? Not like a whole new map?
Not like a full blown like massive size, but it's gonna be a custom map made by Epic for this event.
That's pretty cool. Cool. Uh-huh. The skin's cool. Dope. Are there color variations of it or no?
I don't think so. Not yet, at least. Dude, there could be. Hey, you want to ready up?